Hello students, today class number 18 for the second year students. So now, this is the one of the most important theorem for the finding the length of the chord. The statement of the theorem: the length of the chord intersected by the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. On the line L is equals to Lx plus My plus N is equal to 0. Now students, we have to find out the length of the chord intersected by the circle upon the line Lx plus My plus N is equal to 0. Yes students, here this is the circle, S is equal to 0 and its center coordinates here minus E comma minus F. The line Lx plus My plus N so cuts the circle at two points A and B. The distance between A and B is the length of the chord. Here AB is the chord. The distance between A and B is the length of the chord. Now, for finding this, the length of the chord, so upon the line, so here first we have to write the working rule to find out the length of the chord. So, the given circle. The given circle equation is S is equals to x square plus y square plus 2gx plus z2fy plus c is equal to 0. Here center coordinates q is equal to minus z comma minus f, and the line, your line L is equals to Lx plus My plus N is equal to 0. Here students, here this is the chord. AB is the chord, and take the foot of the perpendicular from Q upon the chord, that is equal to P. But P is the midpoint of AB. Yes, it is the radius of the circle, R. We know this. The radius of the circle here, R is equal to root of g square plus f square minus a. Here students, here this is the d. D is the perpendicular distance from the center of the circle to the line. Yes, here d is equals to qp. Here qp is given by the perpendicular distance from the center of the circle upon the line is given by modulus of l of minus e plus m of minus m plus n by root of L square plus M square. Here this is the D. Here students, we know this angle APQ is a right angle triangle. For the right angle triangle, we have to apply the Pythagoras, that is AP square plus PQ square is equals to AQ square. This is a Pythagoras condition. Here AP we don't know, but PQ is D, but D is equals to is the perpendicular distance from the center of the circle to the line. Yes, from this relation, here AP square is equals to AQ. Here AQ is equals to radius of the circle. Here AQ square, and writing this minus PQ square. Then AP square is equal to AQ is equal to R square, and PQ is the D square. Then AP is equal to under root of R square minus D square. Here students, we have to find out the length of the chord AB, but in this we got the result AB, and AB is the half length of AB. Therefore AB is equals to the length of the chord AB is equal to 2 of AB. That is equal to 2 of under root of R square minus D square. The length of the chord AB is equal to 2 into root of R square minus D square. So this is the result for the length of the chord intercepted by the circle upon the line Lx plus My plus N is equal to 0. Here students, here we observe this. To find out the length of the chord intercepted by the circle upon the line, first we have to find out the center coordinates and the radius, and the D is the perpendicular distance from the center to the line. So after finding all these values, Substituting in this formula, the length of the chord is 2 into root of r square minus d square. Okay, students, here this is the exercise 1C second problem. So, find the length of the chord intercepted by the circle x square plus y square plus 8x minus 4y minus 16 is equal to 0 on the line 3x minus y plus 4 is equal to 0. Yes, yeah, first we have to draw the rough diagram. Here this is the circle x is equal to 0, center coordinates. Here this is the line. The line cuts the circle at two points. Yes, the here AB is a chord. Now we have to find out the length of the chord AB. Yes, here this is the one of the rough diagram. Yes, and this is the D and this is the R. Okay. So, first we have to write the center and the radius of the given circle. Yes, the given circle, the given circle equation is, so S is equals to x square plus y square plus 8x minus 4y minus 16 is equal to 0. Yes, we will be comparing this equation with the general form, that is, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus z2fy plus c is equal to 0. Yes, comparing this equation with the general form, then getting the values. Here x coefficient here 2g. Yes, in this x coefficient here 8. 2g is equal to 8, g is equal to 4. Here y coefficient here 2f. Here y coefficient here minus 4. Here f is equals to minus 2. Yes. 2 into 2, and constant c is equal to minus 6. So, students, we know g and f and c. And radius, here center coordinates here. The center coordinates q is equal to minus z, comma, minus f, minus z, minus 4, and minus minus of minus plus. These are the coordinates of the center of the circle. And radius. The radius of the circle r is equal to under root of g square plus f square minus c. Under root of g square is equal to 4 square 16, f square is equal to 4, 2 square, and c is equal to minus, minus of minus plus. Yes, 16, 32 plus 4, 36. Here root 36, that is equal to 6. Yes, the radius of the circle is equal to 6. And students, we have to find out the d. Yes, d is the length of the perpendicular drawn from the center of the circle to the line. Yes, the perpendicular distance. The perpendicular distance drawn from the center coordinates here q is equals to minus 4 comma 2 to the line. To the line L is equals to, here the given line equation, here 3x minus y plus 4 is equal to 0. Here now to calculating the d by the perpendicular distance formula with the point minus 4 comma 2. Yes, 3 of minus 4, yes, minus here y coordinate here 2 plus 4 by is a root of 3 square, 9 plus 1. Yes, the students here, 4, 3, 12, minus 12, minus 2, minus 14 plus 4, here 10. 10 by root 10. 10 by root 10 is equal to root 10. Yes, we know this d. Now, we have to find out the length of the chord. The length of the chord, here AB is given by the formula 2 into root of r square minus d square. 2 of under root of r square is equal, r is equal to 6, r square is equal to 36, minus d is equal to root 10, d square is equal to 10. Yes, 36 minus 10, 26. Here 2 of under root of 26. Yes, students, the length of the chord is given by 2 into root of 26 units. 26 units. Once again, here this is the 4 marks question. So, here first we have to, so taking the circle equation and comparing the circle with the general equation of the circle and the general form of the circle, and to getting the values g, f, c, and the center coordinates are minus g, minus f, and radius r is equals to. And d, particularly d, yes friends, d is the perpendicular distance from the center of the circle to the line. Yes, we know this. This is the d is given by the formula. So ax1 plus by1 plus c by root of a square plus b square. Okay, it is the perpendicular distance from the one of the point to the another line. Yes, yes, after substituting all these values, then so we got the value d is root 10. And finally, to write the length of the chord AB is 2 into root of r square minus d square. And after substitution of all the values, therefore, the length of the chord is 2 into root of 26. Okay? Students, this is the third problem in exercise 1C. Here, find the equation of tangents to the circle x square plus y square minus 4x plus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0, which are parallel to the line x plus 2y minus 8 is equal to 0. Yes, students, here we observe this. Now, we have to find out the tangent and equation to the given circle. But the required, so tangent is parallel to the given line. Yes, this is the given line. Yes, x plus 2y minus 8 is equal to 0. And the required tangent is also parallel to the given line. Yes, for the parallel lines, differ only constant. Yes, the parallel equation of x plus 2y minus 8, which of the form? Yes, x plus 2y plus k is equal to 0. But we don't know k. Now we have to find out the k by the applying the tangent condition, by using the tangent condition. Yes, this is the center of the circle, and we know this is the perpendicular distance from the center to the line. Yes, here both are equal. This is the condition for a line is said to be a tangent to the circle. By using this condition, we have to find out the value of k. Okay, now, yes, students, so first, writing the center and the radius of the circle, the given circle equation is, s is equals to x square plus y square minus 4x plus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0, yes, and we comparing this equation with the general form of the circle, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c. Here 2g is equal to minus 4 and 2f is equal to 6, c is equal to minus 12, here g is equal to minus 2, f is equal to 3. Here center coordinates, the center coordinates gq is equal to minus g comma minus f, minus g comma minus f, here 2 comma minus 3. The center of the given circle is a 2 comma minus 3. And radius, yes, the radius of the circle r is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c. Under root of g square is equal to 4, f square is equal to 9, minus c is equal to minus, already minus is there, is a 12. So students, 9 plus 4, 13 plus 12, 25. Yes, this is the radius of the circle, r is equal to 5. Yes, now we have to find out the tangent line equation to the circle, but the tangent line parallel to the given line, x plus 2y minus 8. Now we consider the tangent line equation in the form x plus 2y plus k, and let be the tangent line equation, that is L is equals to x plus 2y plus k, but we don't know k. Now, for finding this k, by applying the tangent condition, by the tangent condition, what is the tangent condition here? So, a line is said to be a tangent to the circle then R and D both are equal. That is the here R is equal to D. Yes, we know this is the R. Here R is equal to 5. D is what? The perpendicular distance from the center of the circle to the line. Here in this which line? X plus 2y plus k is equal to 0. Here R is equal to 5 and D. Here D is what? The perpendicular distance from the center to this line. That is 2 plus 2 of minus 3 plus k. We don't know k. By root of this 1 plus 2 square here 4. In this relation we have to find out the R. So here k. In this here 1 plus 4 5. Cross multiplication here 5 root 5 is equal to cross multiplication here 5 root 5 and modulus of here minus 6 plus 2 in this k here first k here minus 6 plus plus 2 minus 4 minus 4. Yeah, this is the one of the relation modulus of k minus 4 is equal to 5 root 5. Modulus of k minus 4 is equal to here k minus 4 is equal to 5 root 5. Here we limit the modulus. Then k minus 4 is equal to plus or minus 5 root 5. Yes, k is equal to here 4 plus or minus 5 root 5. Therefore, the required tangent and equations. So, therefore, the lines. The tangent lines are. So, here we consider the tangent lines here. X plus 2y is there, but k, but how many values of k? 2 values plus 4 plus r minus 5 root 5. Here these are our the required tangent line equations to the circle which are parallel to the line x plus 2y minus 8 is equal to 0. So students, here we observe this is the one of the method to find out the tangent line equations which are parallel to the given line. Of course, another method is there. Here direct formula, here to find out the tangent line equations. So having the center and the radius, y minus y1 is equal to y minus of minus, here y plus f is equals to. So here this to write this point and the conditions, okay, or otherwise. So, to write the tangent line equation in the form of x plus 2y plus k, for finding the k by using the tangent condition r is equal to d. Okay, this is the one of the method to find out the tangent line equation. Of course, so I am explaining another method also. Okay, right.